understand why the thing turns up in the air then.
That's wild.
It's altitude.
Altitude doesn't like it. Alright, you can make a slow right turn for me. Keep
slow,
the high.
Coordinated, make sure that we keep high, 95-7 degrees. Looking for traffic at the same time. Make sure I maintain all the speed.
Controls.
Okay.
And I'll talk you through what we're going to do, alright? So,
okay,
proper taxiway, we're going to aim for the intersection, but we'll probably land just past the intersection.
Okay.
So we're going to enter.
Maybe a little tighter this time than normal.
Yep.
Yep. I'm following you along, okay?
Okay, that's fine. So we're going to do a normal entry.
Normal
we're going to do eyes on the horizon, 70 knots. Normal entry. We're going to pull a little bit of power here, doesn't it?
We're coming up.
So, eyes on the horizon.
Eyes on the horizon.
And 3, 2, 1. All the way down. A little bit of air.
Roll up the throttle.
Bump back collector. So we're going to enter this glide. Left. Look at spot.
Left.
Spot looks good.
Wind,
okay.
Start
turning.
To the west. Orange County traffic.
Okay, it looks good.
Okay, your controls straight
controls.
Out. And we'll take off to the left here.
Okay.
Left pattern, stay clear one way cool.
Go back to 1500?
Yes, please. So I had to finagle it a little bit at the end there, just because that plane was coming out, and I was like, I don't know what he threw him. But
there was room and time to do that. There was no...
Yes.
And you had plenty of room in front of you and plenty of speed left.
Yep. So as we came out, when we came out of the corner, did you see that we got low rotor?
Yep.
Did you feel that the helicopter started to sink a little bit faster?
Yep.
And that's because we were in low rotor, right? So we started to sink that a little bit faster. So we don't... I didn't intend to put it in low rotor, that's just what happened.
Yeah.
Lower that clatter and that feeling went away.
Yep. Immediately. Now do you, can you, because it happens now every single time, why not correct that before you feel the RPO, before the horn comes on, so to speak?
I did lower the clatter, but I just didn't lower it enough.
Coordinated
so I didn't lower it.
Turn to the right,
I didn't lower it enough. I tell you what we're going to do. We're going to go out,
okay.
We're going to go around to the left,
okay.
And we're just going to do a 90 to start with, okay?
To do what?
190-degree turn.
A 190-degree turn.
Just one, like, come in at 90 degrees, and we're going to turn left onto the taxiway. Just so we're not doing four 180s to start
okay.
with. And we can lose some
okay.
of the high wall.
Yeah.
We don't need to do that. So, yeah, I did anticipate it. I did lower, but I didn't lower enough. Yeah? And now it's... That's where that right pedal was.
Yeah.
Where
oh,
got
way
no
out.
Airspeed.
There you go. Okay.
That's just because of edge. That's just because of the truck. So a little bit forward, gain your airspeed back.
Yeah.
And turn to the left for me. Air power. And we'll line up on the other side of the other side of the warehouse here.
Okay.
And I'll let you know when you should enter.
Yep.
So remember, we're going to get nice and stable in the glide, and then we'll start that turn. I don't mind where we land on Bravo,